Hey there, Guardians. My name's Chit, and welcome to Destiny Chit Chat. If you've kept up with me on Twitter, you know that I've been having some internet issues where I can barely stream Netflix, let alone play Destiny, without things like this happening. Be sure to follow me on Twitter if you haven't already, because I'm starting to use it more. There are a lot of changes that came yesterday, so we have a lot to cover. One of my favorite additions at the moment is allowing exotics to change colors. So I took my Titan and one of the most popular and powerful exotics in the game, the Helm of Saint 14, and show you how it looks with various shaders. So for now, I'll leave you with the rest of the video. Be sure to stay tuned for upcoming videos showcasing the other changes that have come to Destiny. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to share, like, and subscribe to my channel for more Destiny content. My name is Chit, and I approve this message. We'll be right back.